World Heart Day is just a couple of days away, and Orange County Fire Rescue is already gearing up for the big event.
This year, they hope to break the record of the number of high school students participating in the Worldwide Awareness Day.
Yeah, one of the ways they'll be preparing teens is with hands-on CPR demonstrations, and they'll learn how an app can actually be used to save a life. News 6 at 9's Carolina Cardona is at a firehouse with all the details. And Carolina, how does the app actually work?
Candace, it's called the Pulse Point app, and the most important feature on it is that it alerts citizens like you and me about someone that's in need of assistance. Every second counts, and if someone that knows CPR, they could potentially be saving the life of someone that's going into cardiac arrest.
How to wake him up.
It's the first time Evans High School freshman Henry Calixte is set up to perform a life-saving exercise.
That was like my loved one, like my mom and my dad. Like, I want somebody to do that for me.
As part of World Heart Day, every high school in Orange County will participate in a global initiative.
If something happens, like on campus, most of the kids know will be able to handle the situation properly until proper help comes.
The purpose of it is to teach everybody CPR.
In 2012, the World Heart Federation created the campaign to help reduce deaths around the world that are caused by the number one killer, cardiovascular disease. Each year, about 17.5 million people die worldwide from this cause, including strokes and heart disease.
These are all the calls that we're running.
High school students will also learn how their smartphones can be used as a tool if they ever have to assist in an emergency.
It also will let you know where the AEDs are, you know, how to do CPR, how to use an AED.
It's the Pulse Point app, a technology that works through the 911 dispatch centers in every county.
It would send an alert for where this call is, and if you're somebody that's registered with this and you know CPR, then you could respond and provide assistance.
Fire Inspector Evan Nast gave us a demonstration.
So the first thing you want to do is you want to tap and shout. You want to try to wake them up.
Are you okay? Do you need help?
You'd want to immediately start CPR. Your CPR, we usually recommend about 100 to 120 beats per minute.
After placing the palm of your hand in the center of the chest, he suggests you think about a famous Saturday Night Fever song.
Staying Alive, that's the beat you need to follow. So every time you hear that thump, you want to make sure you're on the down.
And if you use the Pulse Point app, it'll show you the exact rate at which each compression should be.
And it's very easy to get that Pulse Point app. All you need to do is go to your smartphone, search in the Google Play or Play Store section for the Pulse Point app, and just hit download. So now once you have that application on your smartphone, it will send you those alerts in the jurisdiction that you are currently located in. Now, the big event is Friday for the World Heart Day observation. All of the high schools here in Orange County, as well as universities, are going to be participating in this big event. Candace?
Carolina, thank you so much. It's certainly a useful app when seconds matter when it comes to cardiac arrest. And it's, you hear it all the time where other civilians have saved others' lives by using the AED. And it's one of those things that it's very, a lot of common sense. They have the instructions right there. Anyone can use it, even if it's the first time you've seen an AED. So just knowing where the locations are and giving you the idea of how to do the whole CPR is just, I mean, life-changing.
Yes,
yeah,
it
is.
Story recently with the drones dropping those off in places where they don't have them, which is exciting.
Yeah, heart disease and stroke claim 17.5 million lives each year. So really, you're talking about seconds count. I mean, this is a great movement, World Heart Day.
Yeah. But download the app because you never know. It's like insurance. You never know where you're going to need it, but
exactly,
you have it there on your phone.
And health is important, too, because 80% of premature deaths from heart disease and stroke could be avoided.
There you go. So,